Lucy, you have a bit of a problem with Health Canada trying to get numbers for some of these health products that you feel in your heart of hearts certainly can help people, but there's a different regulation in Canada than there is in the United States, where the United States, it's proved that it does some damage to people and they pull it. Here, it's a different story.
Well, in Canada, what the suppliers and manufacturers have been faced with is trying to prove safety and efficacy of all their products, which entails going through some, you know, serious and rigorous research and double-blind studies, and certainly they want to have products safe for the Canadian public. But what we have to remember is there has been no death associated with a natural health product in Canada ever.
Some of these products, you know, are healthy products, yet they're not going to get clearance.
We absolutely know, and it's usually the ones that are most effective. The most effective ones and the ones that people are relying on, you know, to help them with their prevention, with their everyday needs, with things that have kept them out of a doctor's office or kept them away from the surgeon's knife. These are the things that are actually coming under fire as not being able to be used.
Well, there are, and I'm sure you're one of these people, that prescription drugs are basically a last resort. I mean, you'd rather take a natural way to go about this as opposed to taking a prescription drug.
Well, that's the biggest thing. I mean, what we need to realize is that there's freedom of choice for every Canadian to take that choice, take that step. My food, my medicine, my choice. That's the message that we need to get across, and we need to say it loud, and we need to say it clear.